Welcome to the assault on Control Core Angel. Right, I realised at the end that, like, as soon as I finished the last recording, that I'd forgot to buy ammo.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else, I bet.
I was about to go, yeah, let's do this, and my guns aren't even loaded. Right, let's go.
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Biosignature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Waiting password.
The password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
Why would his password be that?
I love you.
Why would that be his password?
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Why would the password for a control core be that?
Never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power.
Right.
It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago.
Right.
He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free.
There's a captured siren down here?
You're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
What? Deal with you? So he has capped. I'm so confused. Why would the password for a control call be I love you? And how long has he had a siren down here? And when she says deal with her, what the fuck does she mean?
Executing phase shift. The key is here, but...
Right.
To truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst.
What's that?
You must destroy him.
What?
Me.
She's a siren?
Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will
Jesus.
Stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You got the hell away from my daughter!
What? It's his daughter?
What are you doing, Angel?
Stop it, you piece of...
Language?
The iridium injectors.
Hurry.
If you keep this up, I'm heading down there to blow your brains out myself! You hear me?
He's lying. The coward would never face you in person.
The hell are these? Angelic guard. Damn, they got a lot of health. God, I'm already down? Can't stop the defenses, but you can lower the shields. Ah!
I'm sending ammo to you.
Lower the shields on the injectors.
Turn it out!
Go! Defend me! Shit. Damn it!
I don't die so easy!
Come on, Angel.
Hey, up here.
What?
Need a hand?
Roland? Oh, yeah, legend!
I need you to lower the shield around my iridium injectors.
Did I miss something?
Or is Angel a siren?
I bet it's now, Roland.
Come on, Roland, right, focus. The ammo I need.
You fellas meet the missus?
Kurt, go. Come on, Angel. Roland or whoever's sorting out the force fields.
Grenade!
Full story.
The shield's down! Shoot the injector!
Go on, turret! Grenade! Sorry, Roland. Jesus Christ. He did this to his own daughter? Jack's more of a bastard than I thought he was.
You're in danger, my lady girl. This is my vow. Every friend, every child, every person you've ever passed on the streets, I'm gonna kill them all. And all rules ahead.
Some James Bond dodge shit there. Come on, Roland. Yes.
Hit the injector now!
Damn it! Now I can't reach the last injector panel. I don't know what.
How you doing?
Lilith, what the hell?
Lilith.
I told you not to come!
Yeah, and I didn't listen. Hey, look, bad guy!
Nice work, Roland. Yeah, come on! Lil, if you want to attack one, attack the big ass one in the corner.
Lil, we gotta move!
Yeah, come on. Whoa. Hey, big guy.
Sentry gun prime!
That's just a war loader. He sounds actually sincere there. Shama doesn't believe a word he says. Jesus. Fuck.
What kind of person would do this to their own daughter?
The kind of guy who deserves to die.
Shit.
She's dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior. We got the vault key.
Yeah.
This isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tannis. I'm going after Jack.
What?
Roland!
No!
Sup?
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language.
Son of a bitch!
What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose. And I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior.
Son of a bitch.
Do it, Lilith.
No!
Jesus.
Wing, now this? Ball Hunter, find me a sanctuary. We gotta get Lily.
The fuck
back.
Am I? Ooh. Kinda stealing all of Marcus's all of his stuff. Sorry, Marcus. But fuck. Roland's dead? God damn it. Is there anyone that's gonna live through this? God, first they killed Bloodwing, now they kill Roland. Lilith's captured. Fuck. This day just keeps getting worse and worse. It's just my luck that all of these fucking things I'm opening and not a single one of them has iridium. Oh, missed two. Fuck. Don't know what to say now. I'm going to enjoy killing Jack. That's all I know. All I can think about right now is just putting a bullet in him. I.
What the? How the hell did you get back there? Oh, friggin' Vault Hunters.
Son of a bitch.
Saved by a Vault Hunter.
Yep.
If you can hear this.
Are you okay? Did I get you to Sanctuary? I feel...
Lilith.
...wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Time to train.
God... That... I am seriously looking forward to killing Jack. How much room have I got in my backpack? Yeah. Level 29 now, so might as well. Oh, mama! Better shield! Alright, so we've got 3 keys
now
left after this one.
Amazing.
That's actually pretty good. Damn. Fucking hell, 240 magazine size. Jesus Christ. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, and it's one shot. Not two ammo, two fucking bullets per shot. Oh, fire gun. Last key. Come on. Give me something good. Give me something good. I like Schneider Rifles.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Alright, so I can sell that one, obviously. That's 530. Get rid of that one. Get rid of that one. Get rid of that. And get rid of that. Right. 361. Yeah, get rid of that. There we go. Sell everything else. I want to swap that with that. Yeah.
Check back later.
The reload speed's not bad on it either.
Your
Comrade Vladov. Yes.
It's a giant skag.
What the hell?
Oh God, what does it want? What the hell do you want?
Giant skag. A horrible feeling that might be Dekino. The hell? The Mexican standoff.
This is dumb.
Since the bastard that probably stole it in the first place.
Truck chicken standoff.
You're awfully quick to start pointing fingers. Vault Hunter, little help. Look, it's a long story.
Right.
Oh, it's a short story.
I write short stories.
Good for you.
We're supposed to divide the take four ways, but somebody up and nicked it before we could split it up.
Oh, those idiots still screaming at each other? Marshall Freeman here. If you want to do me a solid and shut those morons up so I can get back to my nap, that, you know that only one of them will tell you the truth. The other three are liars. If you could figure out which one of them robbed the other and popped it in the head for me, that'd be awesome.
Look, between you and me, O'Cantler's the thief. When we were making out, he was all, yeah, baby, I'm gonna steal all that money. And I was like, no, don't do that. And he's like, oh, yeah, baby, I'm gonna. And I was like, that's so wrong.
Right.
Sam stole the cash, without question, after she and O'Cantler were done celebrating our successful heist. I saw her stuff the loot down her pants.
Sam's full of crap.
Look, given what we know about human consciousness, I can be certain of only one thing. I didn't steal the money. I know my own mind, and I know my mind didn't steal it. If I knew everyone else's minds, I might be able to help you a bit more, but sadly, I can only speak for myself, and I'm doing that now. Speaking to say that I didn't steal the money.
I'm tempted to shoot O'Cantler. Or Sam. I'm gonna go with Sam. No, he's got a dollar sign on his back. I'm going for him. Yeah!
Huh. Guess Jim did steal the cash. But we were friends. That's sad. But maybe we learned something.
Yeah, we learned that Jim stole the cash.
Well, that was a relatively quick way to solve that problem. right, let's keep going. All right, so we've got to turn in this one.
I think I nearly killed all these people with the crimson lance.
Fucking Jack. Tannis.
I require nothing from you, other than that you please stay a safe distance away from me. I am known to box.
Okay. Mordecai.
Holy. Son of a bitch! Paul Hunter, all we got left. Jack killed Roland, he killed Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key.
Yeah, he still needs Lilith, so she's safe for now.
One place
sort of.
On Pandora that have that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there. Need your help? The folks in Sanctuary don't know about Roland. Almost none of them would still be alive if it weren't for him.
Right.
People of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered. By the Vault Hunter. So I've decided I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter.
Oh, thank you.
If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you. And you will regret denying me my vengeance.
Roland's dead? Oh, God. I remember the first time we met. I healed him up after he killed some of Nine Toes' men.
Yeah.
He seemed nice enough. Quiet. But, damn. I'm sorry. He deserved better.
Yeah, he did.
You need cash? You know what's great about you. Don't ask questions. If you get me a few creature parts and never ask why, ever, that'd be awesome.
Shit. Hey, Scooter.
I tell you, man, I'll never forget that time Roland and all them jumped over Pisswash Gully. Them good times. Hell, man, now I'm sad. Is this what sad feels like? You kill the crap out of Jack. You hear?
Yeah. I hear ya. I still can't believe that. That was just like a real bitch slap, because Roland was like the main character, and he was the one everyone picked in the original game. Everyone's just like, oh no, I want to go siren, oh no, I want to go assassin. It's like, no, everyone picked Roland.
Jack killed Roland? Son of a bitch. He helped me take care of Mr. Shank, and I'm like, well, damn near everyone around here. He always behaved like a gentleman.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say. Damn it, am I crying?
Yeah, I
don't care what you buy, just buy something. Holy crap! So you better stay gone.
Yeah, I'm really glad. I'm glad I'm the one that gets to kill Jack. He's not gonna die in some cinematic.
Roland's dead. Oh. Me and him didn't see eye to eye most of the time. He never liked how I sold guns to the bandits. But I would have died in New Haven if it weren't for him.
Yeah.
He was a good man.
Hey, I was making change for some idiot named Kai a few weeks back, and gave him a 10 instead of a 1.
Ooh.
I need you to track him down and get the $9 he owes me. He was mumbling into an echo device when he came in. Maybe you can track him by finding his transmission.
Nah, still got to talk to Tannis and Brick. Shit. The worst part is we've left his body there. After what Jack did with Bloodwing's body, I dread to think what he's doing with Roland's.
Had Roland not forced me to relocate to Sanctuary, I would not be alive today. I am unpleasantly surprised to find that I am sorry that Roland is dead.
Let's go talk to
Brick. I appreciate you saying that.
If it makes you feel any better, Jack killed my dog a lot slower than he did Bloodwing.
I appreciate that a little bit less.
Yeah, Brick. Think, dude.
Water guy told me what happened to Roland. So here's what we do. We bury Roland.
Mm.
We save this planet.
Yes.
And we kill Jack. His associates.
Yes.
His friends. His family. Everyone he's ever met. We skin them with their own goddamn teeth.
Damn.
I'm sorry. We went our separate ways a few years back, but Roland was my friend. And nobody hurts my friends.
Sorry to bum you out like that, but somebody needed to tell him. I've transmitted a code to Roland's armory to your echo device. If anyone deserves what's in there, it ought to be the badass who's gonna avenge him.
Yeah. Oh, Iridium. Gun. Not even a good gun. The Iridium bar was the best thing in there.
Don't let this all be for nothing, amigo. Find Jack.
Say not in grief. He is no more. But live in a thankful. Aww. Oh, it's Roland's gun. That's Roland's rifle. You know what? That gets stored. I ain't selling that. No way. Hang on. I've got a spare shield in here. Right, Brick. What's your mission?
You got a mission if you're up for it. Sawtooth. I don't just want to steal the Sawtooth's bomb slab. I want to steal their pride. You fly our slab flags over their camps in Sawtooth Cauldron, and we'll show Mortar's men who the real badasses are.
Right. What mission are we doing first? So that's the Iridium Blight. It's definitely the first, like the main one. You know what, I'm actually going to end this episode here, guys. I want to leave like some missions like to do. Like maybe one or two off video, just so I can like get up a level, get used to these new guns, that sort of stuff. Thank you again for all your support and how much you guys are enjoying the videos. Do leave a like if you've enjoyed this one, and subscribe if you want to see more like it, and the other, and like if you could leave a like on any of the other videos on my channel that you enjoyed watching, I'd appreciate it. There will be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you guys next time. Adios.